and liftoff of an aircraft in pursuit of a Japanese satellite.
Roll program. Roger, roll, Endeavor.
Welcome to the dawn of an exciting new era in the television industry. Como HD is on the air. Hello, I'm Dan Lewis.
And I'm Kathy Gertson. This is Fisher Broadcasting's pioneering effort in high-definition television, commonly known as HDTV.
Como TV has a rich history as a pioneer. We were the first in the Northwest to broadcast live in color and the first to provide television stereo sound. Now we're proud to be the first commercial broadcast station on the West Coast to transmit digital HDTV.
Here are some of the improvements HDTV makes. The viewing screen is wider. The colors and details are crystal clear. The quality of the image makes it ideal for big screens. It's broadcast in surround sound audio. And as Como TV4 weathercaster Steve Poole tells us, HDTV will generate a dramatic leap forward.
Welcome to one of my favorite places, Seattle's Museum of Flight, a facility dedicated to the history of the aviation industry. For the first 40 years or so of aircraft technology, it was essentially limited to airplanes like this, propeller-driven. Well, in many ways, the broadcast industry is at its propeller phase, ready to take that next giant leap. Jet-powered aircraft revolutionized the aviation industry, and in many ways that transition from propellers to jets is very similar to what the broadcast industry is going to undergo as it transitions from standard NTSC to HDTV. In other words, fasten your seat belts. HDTV is about to take off. High-definition television is a breakthrough that will allow you to experience television like you've never experienced it before. In fact, in some ways, it might even be a larger-than-life experience. Right, Eric?
Yeah, Steve, how's this for a larger-than-life experience? We're still looking for the guy that can play this humongous guitar. Hi there, I'm Eric Johnson at the Pacific Science Center. We're in a popular exhibit dedicated to music where kids of all ages can experience music firsthand. Just like being here to play the drums, high-definition television with its superior surround sound and extraordinary video quality will make you feel like you've got a front row seat for events like concerts and fireworks.
And the stars will let the way to shine. And the stars look far from the sky. Baby, please, don't take away my heaven. Baby, don't take away my heaven.
In addition to making great music, HDTV also promises to take sports viewing to an incredible new level.
Hello, I'm Peter Jennings, and I hope you already know that ABC and KOMO Channel 4 are committed to bringing you the very best we can in news and other information and entertainment. Part of the future, of course, is high-definition television. And so I hope you'll join us as we begin a journey of discovery into the age of HD TV.
Como TV and Fisher Broadcasting are very excited about the future of high-definition television. This new technology will bring you a much more vivid viewing experience on our big special events, such as New Year's at the Needle and the 4th of Julyvers.
Colors that are absolutely true, sharper images on a bigger, wider screen, and surround sound audio that makes it seem like you're actually there. That is Como HD.